Good morning students, how are you all? Welcome to the GK class. Today from our book GK Planet of 2nd Standard we are going to start with the lesson number 25, that is Birds of the Amazon, on the page number 37. Birds are the living beings which have feathers, beak and wings. Some birds can fly to go from one place to another. Example, dove, parrot, sparrow, swallow, etc. There are some birds that cannot fly and they are known as flightless birds. Example, ostrich, kiwi, penguin, rare, etc. Most birds live in a nest which is set up on a tree. We even keep birds as pets because they are the friend of human. We see many birds around us like crow, dove, sparrow, peacock, etc. Now in this chapter we will learn about the birds which are found in Amazon rainforest. Amazon rainforest is also known as Amazon jungle. It is the largest forest having the largest collection of living plants and animal species in the world. So now this is our reading time. So put your pencil here. Brazil is home to the Amazon rainforest, which has the most number of birds in the world. They come in all shades and festive feathers. It is a riot of colors. Students, riot means a large variety. In this paragraph, it is given that Amazon rainforest is in Brazil. The most number of birds in the world live in Amazon rainforest. Birds come in different shades, colors and have beautiful feathers. Now students, come to our exercise part. Put your pencil here. Match the pictures to the names of the birds that call Brazil their home. In this exercise, the pictures of the birds found in Amazon rainforest are given. Their names are also given. We have to match the pictures to their names. But before starting with the exercise, we will discuss them one by one. Number one is Amazon kingfisher. Amazon kingfisher is a brightly colored bird, possesses dark blue or green wings. It is green above with a white collar around the neck. It has a short tail and long beak which helps him to catch the fish and insects. Their feet are strong which supports them while sitting or resting on branches of the tree. Number two is toucan. Toucans are known for their huge beaks which can grow larger than their bodies. They use their beaks for reaching over and plucking fruit from branches of trees. It flies short distances between trees. Toucans rest in holes in trees. They mostly eat fruit, but sometimes they also eat insects and small lizards. Number third is yellow-faced parrot. Yellow-faced parrot is the green parrot with a yellow face, a yellowish belly and orange-red thighs. It has a upper dark beak. These are also known as yellow-headed Amazon. These parrots are considered very good singers and talkers and are generally known as noisy birds. They eat seeds, nuts, fruits and berries. Number fourth is Scarlet Macaw. The scarlet macaw is one of the most beautiful members of the parrot family. It is a large red, yellow and blue Central and South American parrot. It eats a variety of foods including seeds, nuts, fruits, palm fruits, leaves, flowers and insects. It lives on long trees near riverside. And the last one is Brazilian rupee. Brazilian ruby is a small hummingbird with a straight black beak. They can fly up, down, and all around, forwards, backwards, and even upside down. They cannot smell well, but they see the colors which humans cannot see. Their group is known as charm. They eat variety of insects including mosquitoes, fruit flies, etc. Now students, as we have discussed about the words found in Amazon rainforest, now let's have a recall. Number one is Amazon kingfisher, a bird with a long beak that helps him to catch fish and insects. Number two is toucan, a bird known for its huge beak that grow larger than its body. Number third is yellow-faced parrot, a green parrot with a yellow face known as yellow-headed Amazon. Number fourth is scarlet macaw, a most beautiful member of parrot family with red, blue and yellow color feathers. And the last one is Brazilian ruby, a small hummingbird with a straight black beak. Now students, as we have discussed and recalled about these birds found in Amazon rainforest, now you will complete this exercise, revise this page and do the worksheet given in the Snap homework. Thank you and have a nice day.